We have head coach Rob Senderoff along with our seniors, Jimmy Hall, John Fleming, Deion Edwin. We'll start off with comments from the coach and go on to questions from the players.
It was a disappointing loss, and the reason disappointing is for the three guys sitting next to me. I wanted them to win on senior night, and I know they wanted to win. But in the grand scheme of things, you know, we were playing Monday regardless, and we're still playing Monday. So it was a good game. You know, last two or three minutes sort of got away from us. But we had our chances, and during this five-game winning streak, we had been making all the plays and getting all the stops late. And tonight, to Akron's credit, you know, they made a couple more than we made. And when we needed a big basket, you know, I don't even want to say the shots didn't fall, but when we needed a big stop, we didn't get it, and give them credit for that. So I'll let you guys ask these guys questions, and then I'll take them because I want them to get some rest.
Coach, again, the
go with these guys first, if that's okay.
Elton,
thanks.
You know, you guys held them pretty much defensively, rebounded everything. You came down to three-point shots, really. Guys just couldn't make the one or two that you really needed. Jimmy, Deion?
I mean, that's what Akron do. They, you know, that's their bread and butter. They shoot the three. It turns out, you know, they just made big shots at key times. You know, we'd try to run them off the line, but we were just probably a step slow. So credit to them. They just got a good win, so we just got to move forward now and looking forward for Monday.
Any other questions for the seniors?
Guys, how much, after with 4 minutes left, failing to get that offensive rebound, I know that you guys had a couple opportunities, but how much did, looking back, did that kind of swing the momentum in Akron's favor, you know, in the last couple minutes there?
It's a big play you got to make, you know, put it on myself.
Can you talk about it? Did you get your hands on it?
Yeah, I just didn't make the play. You know, I turned over the ball, and once I got the rebound, and messed up on the mismatch, that's the game right there.
There was a lot of plays in the game, but that was a big play, but there was a ton of them, so we all know that. But we'll move on to the next game.
Guys, can you just reflect on your time? Obviously, not going to be the last home game, but tonight is your senior night. Can you guys just talk about playing here and what it's been like over the last three or four years?
For me personally, obviously, it's just been a blessing. I thanked him personally, but, you know, Coach Cindy gave me an opportunity that a lot of schools, you know, no matter what level, didn't give me. So when I came in here, I just wanted to give everything I had to the program. I feel like I've done that. You know, I hope that he sees it that way. And I really appreciate it. I want to thank everybody that has to do with Kent State, as well as these seniors. You know, just great guys. Jimmy putting that on him, you know, that rebound just shows his character because, you know, he's won us a lot of games over 3 years, so yeah, putting a loss on him is pretty funny to me. But he saved us a lot too. So I just thank everybody, Coach Cindy, the coaching staff, and the seniors.
Any other questions for these guys? All right, thank you guys.
All right, Phil.
Pretty even game again.
Listen, they made a couple more plays. It was a three-point game with 5 minutes to go. And, you know, we had our chances. We had our chances, and to their credit, they made big plays. Last time we played them, we made big plays, and this time they made big plays. And you know what? That's how it falls. We didn't shoot the ball very well, but, you know, can't fault the effort at all. It got to 10. I should have called timeout. We had the ball and we forced something, and then it got to 13. But you take that away with under 2 minutes to go, and we competed as hard as you can compete. We had a couple mix-ups, and we didn't make a couple shots, and they capitalized on our mistakes. So give them credit. They capitalized when we made mistakes, and that's why they're a good team, and that's why they've won as many games as they have. So they're not going to give it to you very often. And tonight, you know, they took it from us. So give them credit.
Any other questions for the seniors? Any questions for Coach?
Coach, what are your initial thoughts on facing Central Michigan in the first
round? I know it's going to be a tough game. I mean, they got two tremendous, tremendous scorers, so and they beat us here in overtime already. So I know it's going to be a tough game. I hope that we get a lot of people here to help us because it is a home game, and if we could get the students and fans, and I know there's a lot of people disappointed that we lost tonight. Nobody's more disappointed than us, but it would be great if we could have a good crowd here Monday, because it would make a difference in helping us in this game. This is obviously, you know, for a mid-major league, Monday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, that determines if you go to the NCAA tournament or not. So we need to play well. We need to get some guys' confidence back over the next 2 days. And, you know, I know we'll compete, so that's not going to be a problem. We haven't not competed in a long time, so but it would be great to have some folks here cheering us on.
Rob, did it seem like the whole game, I think you only had the lead once?
Yeah, we really struggled. Listen, we had our chances, but we it says here they had the lead for 38 minutes. I mean, it was one of those where it never was, you know, too big a lead. It was always 3-5, you know, 4-6. And we had a chance. I mean, we had a couple chances to really, like, sort of blow the roof off the place. And we just couldn't make a shot when we had those chances, or maybe we turned it over or whatever it may be. And, you know, it happens. Tonight was not our night. So you move on, especially this time of year. I mean, what are we going to do? We can't really dwell on it. You move on. And we were playing Monday, win or lose. The only thing it does is change who we play. So we'll play Monday and go from there.